What's up everybody, welcome back to the vlog. I just had my breakfast and I've had a very healthy breakfast after a long time. I'm headed to the bank right now and then there's going to be quite a bit of buying. I want to pick up some camera equipment which absolutely excites me. I mean, like, really gets me excited to see new equipment, especially camera equipment. Reaction to the lockdown being announced.
Is it announced?
You didn't know.
Is it confirmed?
Yeah, confirmed. Please rain. Just got back from photo trade topic. Yeah, I love the weather too. Okay, so I still have to make up my mind on what camera bag I'm buying. I did see two camera bags. One is the AW250 Mark II, and then there was another bag which is by Vanguard, had trolleys, everything like that. So I'm still a little doubtful on which one I do want to buy, but one thing is for sure, I definitely do need to pick up that. I think the lockdown being announced again just like shook everybody up. As it is, the situation's pretty tight over here. Everybody is going through a lot over here, and then on top of that, another lockdown being announced, it was just a little too much for a lot of people to possibly fathom. Yeah man, we'll get through these hard times, that much I'm sure of. Hey everybody, so after yesterday's announcement of the lockdown, I was in absolutely no mood to do anything or say anything. It's just like a downhill slope from there. So I decided not to do anything and I'm continuing yesterday's vlog today. But on the other hand, today there is a lot of work to complete. I need to go finish one video shoot with a client, and then I need to go pick up some stuff that my grandmother wanted, and then I need to go buy cat food for the cats because this lockdown apparently is going to be pretty strict and it's going to be pretty intense. You're not going to be allowed to roam around with your vehicles or anything like that. They are coming down hard. Now another really crazy fact is most of the Netflix series that have started like in the past year or 2 years have all been either talking about a quarantine or talking about infection spreading, like a virus spreading. And I find it really awkward and weird that we are almost in that kind of a situation right now. So I was just talking to my chartered accountant and that wasn't like a very pleasant conversation at all. There is absolutely no money coming in. Where did it go? So there's absolutely no money coming in right now. Everybody is in an absolute dire situation, and on top of that you have to pay tax on tax and this on tax on that and tax on this. So my grandmother wanted some of these soya nuggets from a shop, and apparently none of these were available in this area. I am right now next to Nungambakkam side, and she went to a couple of shops and she really couldn't find anything, so I bought that from Ananagar just to give it to her over here. If you guys wanted to know how hot it is, check this out. Sweat. It's horrible. It's hot. So the weather went from that to this in exactly about 30 to 45 minutes. Crazy weather, what is happening? So lighting is amongst the most essential features of a picture or a video. So I think the light plays like a major role in the viewing of anything. So to make this video a little better, or to make my life a little more easy, I picked up a ring light yesterday from Photo Trade, and I've not yet had a chance to unbox it with a lot of chaos happening right now. I didn't quite get enough of time to do that, but I will be unboxing that along with two other things that have been waiting over here for quite some time. One is going to be a single burner, so that we use the single burner for the food channel that we're running. If you have not yet checked it out, do go check out Homemade on YouTube. That's the food channel. So there are like some super amazing recipes over there. Or if you just like to watch some nice creative stuff or food being shot creatively also, you can definitely check that out. So to make our journey a little more easier on both the channels with lighting aspect of it, we picked up a ring light. Yeah, it looks like it's going to rain, so I'm not very sure if I should go now or go tomorrow in the morning. If I go tomorrow in the morning, then there's a risk of more people being outside. If I go in the evening right now, I might get caught in the rain. So I'm in a little bit of a dilemma. Let's see what happens.
Off late, every time you step out, it's almost like an event. You have to be careful of this, careful of that. Look what's happening around you. So many different things happening at the same time. I hope I solved the audio problem though. But then I did factory reset the GoPro. And I really, really do hope that the audio is a little better. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to pull the mic apart and then get things done. While I was at Photo Trade, I should have bought this thing, Dead Cat, for the mic. But then it slipped my mind, I don't know how. So I'm heading now to my local pet store where I generally buy a lot of stuff from. Hopefully he's open, because last twice when I went there, he wasn't really open, so I couldn't buy anything. So I'm here now. I have to just find a parking spot, park the bike. Let's see, I'll try one more store. Mila to mila, nahi to I'll have to go all the way till there. Yes, they're open. Let's see if they have some nice cat food. Finally, I found this place. Oh, check them out. They have chickens and all. So I got super lucky at this place. Got my cat food, plus I got 1 kilo free. So in case you guys are looking to pick up some cat food or anything like that with your pets or for your pets, you can come and have a look at this place. You can take a screenshot of this. And it's pretty close by. It's in Annanagar itself, right? It's in Shanainagar, opposite the Shanainagar swimming pool. And they said they have like a visiting doctor and stuff like that. So this is the first time I am coming here. So really sweet people at the front desk. They gave me the cat food, and on top of that they gave me a little bit of a discount as well. It definitely saves me a lot of trouble going all the way to Vepery, buying that, then coming back. And this is a much safer travel, because it's pretty close to my house from here. So the guys over there were pretty chill, and they were also telling me that the clinic will be open for emergencies or anything, so you can just contact them and then go there. The doctor's name is given on the board, as well as the phone numbers. So in case you guys need anything or need to buy anything for your pets, definitely do give them a call. Whew, now I don't really need to worry about cat food for the next month and a half or 2 months.
So I was just watching the news and I found out that one of the Tamil Nadu military officers who was stationed in Ladakh just passed away in like a duel between India and China at the border. And all I can say is massive respect to all the army officers out there, all the police officers out there. Even though the country is going through so much and the world is going through so much with the corona thing happening, with so many other things happening as well, they still turn up to the borders to make sure that we are safe every day, so that we can all sleep at home safely, we can all just go about doing our lives. They put so much at risk just to keep us safe. Massive respect to every single officer out there.